sa Pilipinas. Pagkain man o pagyaman, biyahe man kung saan saan, kahit na sino pang iyong angkan. Wazzup Pilipinas! Wazzup Pilipinas! Halina at ibuti ng ating mundo. Wazzup Pilipinas! Aming ibibigay ang inyong gusto. Wazzup Pilipinas! Ang show na ito'y para lang sa inyo. Wazzup Pilipinas!
Wazzup Pilipinas! This is Hardy Magalisa Escudero. I'd like to congratulate Julian for his gallery. It's such an amazing thing to actually feature upcoming artists. So congratulations in advance.
Okay, what's up, Filipinas? Congratulations to Julian, and of course, you know, your new gallery. I'm so excited. I'm so happy that you finally found your passion. And lots of luck, and I think this is a wonderful exhibit to open with. And I'm sure that you'll have a lot of sales and a really successful gallery season. Congratulations, Julian.
Tutok na sa Wazzup Pilipinas. Ibuti ng mundo, kainin ang gusto. Alamin ng tamang daan kung paano ang umaseso. Kasama ang buong tropa ng Wazzup Pilipinas. Aming ibibigay sa madla at ipapadanas. Ang saya ng Wazzup Pilipinas. Tutok na sa Wazzup Pilipinas. Ang saya dito sa Pilipinas. Ihahatid sa inyo ng Wazzup Pilipinas.
I'd like to thank everyone who's really, really helped me out. People who love me a lot. I could not have done any of this without my father. I would really like to mention members of my family who have come out here today to support us and who've done their best to help me. Tessa, Brianna Valdez, thank you very much.
Thank
you.
Yeah.
To UNTV, Diana Ongpin, Radyo. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Cynthia. Thank you as well. It really means the world. It means the world for this to happen. And it's not just my family who's sitting like who've been supporting me. I would like to thank Edwin Forbes as well for helping me out. Cesar Caballero for last night helping me just to get some canvases on the wall. It was a very, very last rush last minute, but it happened. I'm very excited to see everything together. My sister, Anna. My sister, Anna and Michelle. For giving us the vision for me. Frank as well. Hey. Thank you. Frank actually printed the photographs at the top floor. And thank you for that. Last but not least, I'd like to say a little bit about my artists. I'd like to share some stories about their time here in the Philippines. Well, artists Filipino, but Henry's time here in the Philippines. First. Well, I'll start with R2. I think that any endeavor like this comes with some ups and downs, some breakdowns, and I've been told that's normal, and through my first kind of, you know, bit of a breakdown, I looked at R2 and I said, R2, do you think this is what I should be doing? And he said, if you can think of any other thing in the world right now that you would be doing, then if you can't think of anything else in the world that you've been doing, then the answer is no. And the answer is yes. Sorry. Excuse me. I tried to think for a while, as I sometimes can do, and I think that I would have been a healer of some sort. Then I thought, you know what comes after healing? That's expression. And it really clicked. I think that the gallery is going to be the perfect way for me to help people express themselves when they express themselves. Then, as people who really know me know, I love to wax poetic. I'm a little bit better online than I am in real life. And then came Henry's turn to kind of imbue some knowledge upon me. And Henry said, he was married this year. He's 23, he's my age. He's known his wife for 5 years. And he said, you know what, Julian? Silence is golden. Silence is golden. You don't know this, but silence is golden. And it got me thinking, you know, because I've heard some euphemisms about art. And these euphemisms that I've heard, one of them is all great masterpieces aspire to be like music, in that music just affects you. Your favorite music is deeply affected. But if you hear your favorite music over and over and over again, it kind of loses its meaning. But a great picture can say exactly the 1,000 words that needs to be said to anyone. And so, without saying anything, you know, without further ado, I would like to dedicate the gallery to my late mother, Della Stone, who, despite not being here, despite never being able to say anything or, you know, say anything to me, any words, gave me all the abilities, the drive and determination and the tools to be able to put this up, and the connection with my dad, my relationship with my dad. And I propose a toast, if I can get a glass of wine, up here. My brother-in-law. I propose a toast to the people and the artwork who can reflect something that can help us to see ourselves a little bit better, or a lot more. Thank you.
Personally, I'd like to really thank Julian for finding me. He found me and he gave me the show. And I wouldn't be able to do it without him, and I wouldn't be able to do it without Frank and Neil. I don't know if Neil is here, but without Frank and Neil, without their help, I think as a first show, this would have been a big mess for me. I don't know what I'm doing, but I think with all the help of everyone, it's working. It's coming out beautifully. And Henry's work is beautiful, and I think my work wouldn't be as powerful as this if it weren't for everyone who gives it the power. So thank you for that. I appreciate it. My family for being here, my friends, my workmates, thank you so much for being here, and all the people I met tonight. Cheers, everyone.
Tutok na sa Wazzup, Pilipinas. Ibuti ng mundo, kainin ang gusto. Alamin ng tamang daan kung paano ako maseso. Kasama ang buong troma ng Wazzup, Pilipinas. Aming ibibigay sa madla at ipapadanas. Ang saya ng Wazzup, Pilipinas. Tutok na sa Wazzup, Pilipinas. Ang saya dito sa Pilipinas. Ihahatid sa inyo ng Wazzup, Pilipinas.
Congrats.
Yes.
Good job.
Congratulations, Julian.
Congratulations, Julian, on your new venture, and we're very happy.
Yes.
Yes. And please get your butt down here because we're alone here trying to sell your art alone. So. Just, and yet, the commission, okay, commission.